Welcome to the Beyond the Press channel.
Hello! Today we are here in Helsinki in Noiseless Acoustic Company.
And they have really interesting camera. It's acoustic camera, so it can see sound. And it works by combining the picture from video camera on the center of the thing with data from 124 directional microphones. And then the microprocessor calculates everything out, and result is video picture where you can see where all the sound is coming. So it's a bit like thermal camera but for sound.
Yeah.
And we are the first YouTube channel that is able to use this camera.
Ooh.
So I think we are going to be able to make some really interesting videos. But yeah, I think we are going to start now test some things with it.
Yeah.
So here I have the camera on my hand, and there is Anni. And now Anni is going to make some sounds. Yeah, so you can clearly see them. And the other colors that you see are the echoes from the walls. Try Anni to speak something.
Hello, my name is Anni, and you are watching Beyond the Press channel.
And the color of the like sound, it's depends from the like how loud the sound is and what is the frequency of the sound. Yeah, this works quite nice. And because this picks all the sounds, it doesn't only take like the primary source of the sound, but also the echoes. So if Anni makes some loud sounds, we can see how they are bouncing from the walls around us. Try Yeah, pretty interesting. I think Anni, we should try some music.
Yeah.
And now we have small Bluetooth speaker and my cell phone, and we have the best song ever. Let it play. And let's see. Yeah, it's like green and yellow. Try to like move it. A little bit slower. I think it would be interesting to film outdoors when you can see like that. How slow the sound is. Here we cannot demonstrate that. Yeah, this is pretty interesting. I think it would be like look really nice to like play music on your car really loud and then drive really fast from side of the camera. Anni, I think we should try to make like art pieces by drawing with the sound.
Great idea.
And we can change the settings on the camera. So now when there is sound and it's just like flashes the color, we can make it stay there, so then we can draw whatever we want. And we can also add some filters, so the like small sounds from the clothes and stuff like that don't ruin our art pieces. Yeah, so now we are going to draw something, and as a pen we have my mobile phone. And I have signal generator on the phone, so we can choose how loud and what frequency of sound we want to use. And we have three colors. We have the sine wave at 20 kilohertz. And then we have pink noise and white noise. And I don't know what is the frequency of those. I think they are a mix of quite many. But we can get now three different colors. So.
Yeah.
And you can start.
Yep, great.
And with the 20 kilohertz, the sound is so high that you cannot actually hear it anymore. But you can see it with the camera. Put it on your. So it's like that's actually quite psychedelic looking thing. Yeah, but Anni, let's now make some art. You are the first one.
Yep. I draw the cat.
And you have to be quiet.
Try to make eyes.
Put some glue there. Wrong color.
I think it's ready now.
Yeah, it's surprisingly good.
Yep.
Yeah, I reset the camera. And I make the next one.
Yep.
Yeah, I think I'm going to make a car for myself. And reset the camera. Oh, it's echoing from the floor. Reset the camera. I start from the beginning. Yeah, and what do you think about my car?
Great.
Yeah, you can draw something more also. And now Anne is going to try fright something. Wait for I reset the thing and now quiet. Yeah, pretty good.
Luckily, I have very easy name to write.
I try to make one more like really fast thing. I think that is enough for our art pieces.
This is surprisingly fun and very easy to use.
Yep, and these were like simple YouTube tricks. The real use for the camera is, for example, spotting leaks on pneumatic airlines or spotting faulty components on power lines. So anything that makes sound and you have to like find where the sound is coming from. And on next time when we are using this camera, we are going to be in our countryside place and we are going to have some explosives, drones and everything fun like that.
Yep.
And if you have some good ideas what we should film on that day,
please let us know. We are going to have some demonstration about speed of sound and echoes and stuff like that. But I think you can come up with also some pretty good ideas. This is so new thing for us and everybody that I think we haven't like been able to think about everything that we could make with the camera. Yeah, but I think that was all for today.
Thank you for watching
and have a nice day.